Hi everyone! You're watching Wildix Collaboration video tutorials. These series are dedicated to call management. Today I would like to show you how you can merge two calls into one from Wildix Collaboration web phone. First of all, you might be curious, why would I need this? I can create a web conference from Wildix Collaboration with just a few mouse clicks. That's true, but imagine you're already on a call with someone who is away from their PC and you need to add another person to this conversation right away. You can do it from any Wildix device, collaboration web phone included. Let's see. You need at least one call. Here it is. Right now we can already create a conference room. Click the arrow down icon from the call dialog. And then click on plus conference. This is already a conference room. You can see that the conference has the title conf-324, where 324 is my extension. That's because I'm the conference organizer. Now we can add someone else to this conference. To do it, first of all, I should call this person. My conference call is put on hold, as you see. To add this new person to the conference room, I should press the arrow down icon from the call dialog and then click on plus conference. Right now, this person has been added to our conference call. Now let's see how to end the conference call. If I simply hang up the call, being a conference organizer, the system will try to reconnect all the participants once again. I will receive a call back from each of my participants. Here you go. I will show you how to end a conference call in a correct way. Let's merge these two calls back together. To do it, I will need to press again the arrow down icon from any of these two call dialogs and then click on plus conference. Right now we are on a conference call again. To finish the conference call, I should wait till all the participants hang up. So the conference organizer should be the last person to hang up the call. Here is one more useful tip. We have the feature code 98 that can be used by any user of the system to join the existing conference room. Please note that 98 is the default feature code for the conference. This value can be changed by your system administrator. And also, many systems are configured in a way that requires you to dial a prefix in front of any feature code. For example, on the system I'm using right now, the star key is the prefix that needs to be added in front of all the feature codes. So, when we have an active conference call, any user can dial 98 and enter the PIN of the conference to join our call. The PIN of the conference is displayed right here in our call dialog. In our case, it is 324. Any user can enter 98 or star 98 depending on your system configuration, star 324 to join the conference call. That's it for today. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.